Howdy y'all, Big Country here with Big Country Survival. And this is what we are doing. We are riveting up these old school lockers. We're doing that. And hold on 1 minute. I will show you some of them that I already have set up. These are all from the same set, but I've had these put together completely for several years. And you probably, if you've seen some of my older videos in here in the garage, seen them in some fashion. Well, we are going to be putting a few more together and set up like this. Like, this is predominantly, you know, like my paint. I might have, you know, like just stripper paint finish. I'd like to have a specific one set up for like fertilizer and gardening things. But we have, you know, just a few things like that. I'm going to be putting more together, these were actually my grandfather back in the 70s or the 80s, somewhere in there. I'm not 100% sure, but anyway, they were demolishing a high school, or renovating a high school in West Virginia. And so he took a bunch of the lockers and they sat in the basement of my grandmother's house until she passed away. And when we cleaned everything out, I ended up getting half a dozen or so of them. But they were put together, and I'm gonna, I've got that, there is one of the walls for it. And hey, if you're wondering, offset guys. Okay, I don't want to show you my whole layout here. So I got this, and this one's actually upside down, and it was taken apart, like, so it doesn't have one leg, and it was made to go with another one. Like, they just modified it. So that is what we are doing, and we are making more storage because I am going to be stocking up on things like soap a little more heavily than I have in the past. I'm not saying that should be your A1 top priority, but I will say this: once you hit a certain point with the food, once you hit a certain point with, you know, with that, and hit a certain level with ammunition, tools, I would recommend soap, bleach. Learn how to make your own soap, yes, but the problem with making your own soap is, at least the way I know how to, making lye soap, you have to render fat. If you render fat, if you're rendering fat, you're taking away the caloric value of it, so you know, making it till you can't eat it. And who's going to say there's going to be much fat going around anyway? So, unless you are a homesteader, you've got cows and hogs or whatever it is that you're going to keep, and you're going to try and fatten up, you're not going to have a lot of fat to spare. So I would highly recommend stocking up on soap. And I just thought these little, I just am doing this little video because I thought the lockers were really cool. I'm working on them and thought I'd take a break to, show you the lockers. Like you can see, that would have been where the kid's name tape was, or name was. There's like a locker number. And of course, now this is not the standard paint job. This green portion is actually probably the original, or a little more than the, little more close to the original. I have a magnet. But anyway, I thought it was cool. I thought they were a good idea. I have one over there, as you see, and you've probably seen in previous videos as well, if you've watched some of my older material, older stuff. And I don't have any shelves in it. I've got stuff stored in it that is a little taller than you know, cans and things like that. But anyway, I thought it was a neat thing, and so y'all let me know. You think this is going to be the way of the future? Old school lockers. Also, anybody know where I can get any more of these things? They are handy. Alrighty, y'all. Till next time, Big Country, Big Country Survival. I'm signing out, and God bless.